Hello, my friends of proficient S.T.A.L.K.E.R. gaming, and hello, my friends, and perfected Ukrainian spying in the middle of the zone. Last time we stopped after a very uncomfortable confrontation with a not so nice black kind of radiated thing. Now we are continuing where we stopped. If you are just new and joined and want to watch, you can do so at our YouTube channel, which is pinned down, so you can watch what happened and how we got here. But for now, we are going to the last save, and I absolutely forgot where we are because I don't watch my own YouTube videos. Okay. But I think we are good to go right now. Okay, so we are synchronizing. Ah, I remember this place. It was very nice because we got down here on this very nice spot and we killed some guy. But we also have some problems with the local military, which decided that it is a good idea to make us to a local borscht. Okay. Our weapon is fully loaded, we are well prepared, and now we have another problem, because we are having blood loss. Also, I think we have significantly loss of kolbasa, since we only got one left. No problem, my friends. We've got bandages, we've got everything set up for us. Also, running with X is really getting on my nerves. Okay, this guy is dying. Can you die, please? Yes, my friends. Also, there are some... I bled. Okay. I remember this game being very harsh to me, so I remember it and try this time not to die. Okay, no problem, my friends. Everything will be fine. I remember getting out of one of those shitholes. Also, very much thank you again for my very nice voice, which I don't think is as nice as you probably tell me. Anyway, we are going in for this... What the fuck? They are shooting out of bushes. This is not very friendly from them. But no problem. No problem. Also, I forgot to put in the hard bust this time, but don't worry, everything will come to a time. Okay, we will do a different approach now. Don't go to these bushes because they're not very nice. I remember we came out of this shithole and we're not going back. I think we triggered some alarm while we get into this nice house in an attempt to get some nice information from the guy we called Mole. But don't worry, guys, everything will be fine. Okay, maybe not everything, but don't worry. Everything comes at a price. Sometimes it's just 20 rubles, but in this case it is several million. What the fuck? Okay, guys. I think I need a different approach to this whole military base. Probably they are prepared. Okay. This weapon has more recoil than I expected. What the fuck? Okay, but like I said, don't worry. We are going into nice housing. And probably they even have some nice loot. Okay, they don't have some nice loot, but we have some nice bandages and our last kolbasa that I will guard with my life. Okay, my friends, don't worry. To who is asking, Imania? This is S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Also, Jonathan just answered this question, so no problem, my friends. Okay, now, where are we? We are at the military base, so we have to kill everyone, and I actually don't even know why we have to kill everyone, because usually I'm a very open-minded person. What the fuck? Okay, this game is really getting on my nerves. Nerves, because we have to kill everyone. Maybe this time we try the James Bond approach, take the nice pistol and try some more precision shooting. Or just shoot everyone in the head. Okay, I suppose squat down. And be a little bit quieter this time. But seems like people see us anyway. Okay. Maybe I have to first assess the situation from a different angle. Let's have a look out this window. Hello, my friend. They seem not to die so easily after all. Okay. They're shooting out of this tree. What the fuck? Okay. Like I said, don't worry guys, everything will be very fine. Okay, maybe not everything will be very fine, but at some point it probably will. What the fuck? People are shooting from all directions. Also, this alarm is getting a little bit on my nerves. Okay. As you noticed, a lot of things in this game are getting on my nerves, but most precisely the fact I'm constantly dying and pushing all the medikits. This guy doesn't think a lot about dying, which is not good for me. Okay. Plan number 5. I think right now we could take a better cover and position, but maybe at this rooftop we have some better oversight. Why is this guy not dying? Okay, I'm taking nice pistol out. Ah, this is what I came here for. Okay. So, after a quick save and some nice bread. Not a knife, my friends. Now is the time to have an assessment of the situation. Oh shit! Okay, assessment of situation went bad. I could kill one of those guys, but the other one is coming up here. Actually, this comes at a very uncomfortable state. Okay, don't worry. What the fuck? Okay, this is very suspicious right now. But don't worry, everything will be fine. Seems like the same rules that apply to CSGO apply also to S.T.A.L.K.E.R. You come from the right position, you can kill anyone. Okay, nice. Also, my aim is worse than basically any Russian on vodka. If I have considered on Twitch. Yes, of course I have considered. What the fuck? This is madness. But alright, I came here not to die but to kill. If I considered the streaming on Twitch, of course I considered, but last time I streamed on Twitch, nobody watched. Now I have at least some 60 guys watching this game, which is better. Oh shit. Okay, he died. Nice. Now to this other guy. That seems to be constantly hiding from me, which I actually can understand. Okay, let's make this barrel explode. Ah! As you probably noticed, I'm... Okay. As you probably noticed, I enjoy explosions very much. Also, people are shooting at me from every direction possible, which is not as comfortable as one could suggest. Don't worry, for now we have enough medikits. Okay, now is a good moment to save and then to seek cover again. Also, sorry if I'm not reading all the comments at the same time. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh come on. Your English is perfectly fine, Stepan. And yes, I would probably go to some more camping like people like to do in the moments of Russian countryside, but don't worry. What the fuck? Okay, these guys are really angry. Okay. Shoot the barrel, make it explode. Maybe this is actually useful at some point. Probably not. Unfortunately, we can't write this very nice statement of Russian supremacy. Like I said, I want to reach as many people as possible. And oh shit! What the fuck? Okay. This is getting ridiculous. Like I said, I want to reach as many people as possible. And therefore I'm streaming here. Because last time I streamed on Twitch I had only 3 views or something. Oh shit. Okay, it seems like fighting 2 of them at once is absolutely impossible. Maybe I will announce some more chats. I will announce some more streams and those will then... Huh, this actually worked. I didn't expect it. Okay, let's go. Okay, this thing is getting problematic. Next time I will announce a stream and stream it again on Twitch. Oh shit. Maybe a short save. Oh shit. Okay, as you see, we're dying a lot right now. This is happening sometimes. Okay, on the other side, they're having some... He's having a grenade. Oh shit. No, this was the throw button. I didn't want to do this. Oh shit. What the fuck? He's killing me from this very uncomfortable corner. This is weird. Okay, as you see in this game, I am not as good suited as I usually am in such shooter games. But I read other people have just the same problems. I've got this nice grenade. I'm throwing it right in. I threw it absolutely bad. Haha! This actually worked out. Who might have thought? Okay, let's storm this house. As you see, I'm doing a lot of quick saving here. Oh shit. Those guys are dying way too... Is he not taking the weapon? Ah! Because all those... Not the button I wanted. Oh shit. Hello, my friend. Drop everything, like always. Ah, shit. Maybe next time, as you said, I will consider streaming on Twitch. I'm also kind of repeating myself right now. I'm very sorry for that, but I want to leave this military base. And right now I'm doing not as bad as I thought. If we can do 100 people watching, this would be very cool for this stream. Also, I want this barrel to... Whoa! Shit. This guy has some proficient squatting skills, I must admit. Yes, seeing 100 people watching this would be very cool. Yes, I'm repeating the same area and you can believe me, I am not amused about it. Oh shit! But I've got a nice first aid kit. And don't worry, with the power of safe stating and saving the same thing over and over again, we will very fast make just the right thing. Oh shit! The amount of soldiers is getting less and less, and I very appreciate this choice because they started getting on my nerves. Also, I have all to loot them all because I'm getting low on ammunition. Okay, this guy already... And we are back again. I hope this works out. If not, I will need to cut it. Let's see. Are we still here, my friends? Let's see. I need to look at some commentary. Maybe some people see this, maybe not, but I can tell you for sure. This is a thing I am very confused about right now. Okay. Okay, it seems like it is working now. Very sorry for the inconsistency. So, there we are again. Okay, so now we are back again. I'm sorry for my internet. Sorry for the angry reactions. Okay, so we are back. Wiper. No, we will stay with the AK. On the other side, we could also use the double barrel. I don't care. Okay, no problem. Sorry for the crashing, we're back again. So yeah, most people are dead. This is a situation we can assume as positive, since those people were really getting on my nerves. Don't worry, the moment the game crashed I also stopped it, so you didn't miss anything. Okay. I hear some guys somewhere over there. Let's have another exploding barrel, this is always very funny. Okay. I see some guy over there, oh shit, okay, let's do some headshot skills. Oh come on, why is he standing so... Okay, it seems like the headshot engine is broken in this game, but I don't care. Everything will be... not absolutely, but just a little bit. I will kill this case. Die. And we're at Zelda again, but it seems this time it doesn't work in my favor. Okay, no problem. This is not working as I expected. Okay. Why is this guy not dying? Okay, now he died. Okay, nice. Okay. Welcome back to everyone who missed it. I just fucked up. Oh, this guy didn't even die totally. Okay. Oh, a little bit. Okay, no problem. We're getting down. It is time for our magnificent bandages again. Also unloading all the AKs. Okay. Also, yes, I'm speaking Russian, in case someone was asking. Okay, what is actually the mission here, besides killing everyone? There should be something hidden over here. Big house with a lot of shit in it. Probably they are hiding secret weapon. Secret measure of how to squat down properly. Okay. I am still trying to decode. Ah, I need to find the papers, of course. Thanks for reminding me. Oh shit. This was easier than I expected. They said I have to find papers, and they seem to be somewhere hidden over here. Okay. Papers. Maybe in here, in this box. No. Who hides papers in boxes? Boxes are always on the nice... Ah!
I told Barkeep about you. He should talk to duty guys to let you through. I suggest you go
Okay, thank you very much. I seem like this community knows very much about this game. Unlike me, I'm only playing it for the very first time. Sorry for this. I know, actually this is a must-have, but I played other games, so maybe I'm still good in your favor. Okay, what about this position? Hello, helicopter. I don't think I can shoot this one down. What is about a nice rooftop? Can this thing shut up, please? Thank you very much. This was very much getting on my nerves. Okay. Okay. After making very nice paper saving experience, it is time to go home. Going home involves, in this case, a lot of stairs. Okay. This is it. Okay, my friends. Oh shit! Not very friendly people are trying to kill me again. Oh shit! What the fuck? I didn't remember so many enemies at this position when I came down the last time. Okay. Maybe I've missed something. Maybe the game engine wanted to surprise me by letting some other guy spawn right beside me. Is this actually not very surprising? What the fuck? Why is this guy not dying? Do they have helmets of steel? Those people have better armor than I have, and I don't like it when people have better armor than I have. Okay. Let's see if there are any more enemies out here. Also, I honestly can't tell who is... Oh my god, this military is squatting down better than I can. Okay, try again, my friends. Also, a question I wanted to know all the time. Is it normal to die in this game so often? This is like the Russian Dark Souls. I need to know this. Who is this guy? Sergeant Ishuk. Oh shit! I will be killing this guy with my nice silenced pistol. This only for the disrespect. Ah, you see, when you shoot people with pistol often enough. If you look into first video, you will see that I'm actually playing on veteran and not on easy. Or at least I'm playing on the third level, I don't know which one of these is it. Anyway. Okay, another guy killed. Ah, he's not... Ay ay ay! He's not dead yet. What the fuck? Those people are not dying as easy as I hoped. Okay. We need to loot all of these people because we're running low on ammunition since we have to kill a lot of guys right now. But don't worry, everything will turn out fine, like I always say. Unload this weapon, unload, drop, unload, and drop again. Oh, come on. Okay, we used the right medikit. Rushing Pripyat base. This sounds like something I should not do. But okay. Now, as far as I understood, we need to find some place where we can extract from here. Also, nice barrel explosion again. Enjoy the graphics, my friends. Okay, let's go. Oh shit! Okay, those people are really not in my favor. Those people are not nice. And I absolutely know that. Where is my sniper rifle? Okay, those people are shooting better than me, which I again very much dislike. Okay, let's try the Russian way. Rushby! Okay, maybe this is not the best decision I ever made, but anyway. Okay, this guy was not in my favor. Oh shit! This game is getting a little bit on my nerves. I have put into consideration the best of my tactical knowledge and decided that it's the best to run away. And as you see, it worked out pretty well. Oh shit, there is another guy. Okay, no problem, my friends. Oh no, wait, this is my friend! Hey, my friend! Hello. This is Mole. Hello, Mole.
Thank you, friend. You saved my life.
Yes, very nice.
The grunts always carry their missions through. We have got to get out of here before the task force arrives. Come on, I'll show you the way.
You are absolutely right. Let's go. Also, I will put into consideration firing into short bursts. Do I have to go into this shithole again? Phew. What the fuck?
It's quiet here. We can wait for the raid to finish. Seri told me what you're looking for. It's underground around here somewhere, but I don't know exactly where. Be careful and good luck.
I am looking for info on Strelok. This is basically why I came here and saved you, you idiot. Siri, well, okay, listen. They say Strelok used to sneak around here. Well, nice, this is a nice position for sneaking around for random guys. On top of that, his stash is somewhere around here below ground. This guy is having some wheat, alright. Heard his group even has its base here. We also looked for the stash, but we found jack shit. Yes, I see. I'll give you the info about the stash. Maybe you'll be luckier. This is everything we have on the stash. Okay, how do I get at the basement? One of many exits. Okay, we have a nice exit situation where we can go into drain and walk around here. Once you're there, you're on your own. I don't have a map and the basement network is huge and confusing. Yay! Thank you, my friend! Nothing. Okay. This was all this guy had. Shit. Okay. So, what I will do as well is unload all the pistols. Which is absolutely unnecessary because we have enough anyway. We've got 5 bottles of vodka. This is nice. And it seems like... What are our missions? Our tasks. Find Strelok's group stash. This means we have to go down here, probably. Okay. We can also find the military documents. And then take the documents to a nice guy called Barkeep. Where are we? We are here. This is Barkeep. A very long road. But on the other side, we have given a task and we will do it. Okay. Also, find Strelok, kill Strelok. Well, this is easy. Kill the bandit leader and come for the reward. I think we forgot this kind of here. Eliminate the bandits again, come for the reward. It seems like we're never getting our rewards. Okay, no problem. Some diary information. Is there some kind of fast travel approach possible? No? This is the zone. Okay, nice.